represents a group of statements that can be used to perform a task calculation of data full stop. Okay, now write down method header or like method prototype. What is mean syntax of method? Method header, or you can write here prototype also. Method header in bracket, you can write prototype. So write down the first point. It contains a method name, comma. It contains a method name, comma. Parameter and method return type, comma. Parameter and method return type. Full stop. Write down, it can be declared as write down like this, return type. Return type, what is there? Return type method. What you have written? Parameters. Before that, method
name.
Okay, so first it will be return type. Return type like int or void. Int will return something, void will not return anything. Okay, return type method name. Method name, and in the bracket you can write parameters. Like this, method can be declared. Completed? Okay. The first one you have written, method, header and prototype. This is the first one. Now write down the second one. Method, body. it contains a group of statements. It contains, write down method body. It contains a group of statements which perform some logics.
Thank you.